Thank you. Well, good evening, Ireland! All right, it feels good to say that again. How's everybody feeling tonight, all right? That's good. Well, guys, as you know, this is our first performance kind of appearance in Ireland since our year off, since Croke Park. And then, you know, we just want to say it feels absolutely brilliant to be back. Thank you so much. Guys, over the last few months, we spent about the last 4 or 5 months making a brand new album, and we certainly feel it's one of the best albums that we've ever made. We can't wait until it's released here in Ireland and for all you guys to hear it and to hear some of the songs off that album. So, in light of that, we're actually going to perform a song that you've never heard before. It's a brand new Westlife song off the new album. We know you don't know the words of it just yet, but we hope you like it anyways. Ladies and gentlemen, this is called Shadows.
Mornings after, still lingers. Just waking up, I see a shadow of you. Making breakfast for two. I go driving past our place and I see this girl walk by. I smell her perfume. For a moment I wish she was you. I'm not gonna tell you, I'm not gonna say that I'm okay. No, try to get over, I try to get far away from our mistakes. But I see shadows everywhere that I go. It's you reminding me of how we were, of how we was. I see shadows everywhere they follow. It's you and memories of how to love. I've had enough of your shadows. Mm-hmm. 4 months now, can't feel me, don't understand it. Where did you go? Hate that you're wrong, that I know. I'm not gonna tell you, I'm not gonna say that I'm okay.
Yeah!